What's up, guys? Welcome back to Healthy Recipe. We're gonna be making today some air fryer french fries. I just got myself one of the new air fryers, and they make the food crunchy and taste like it's fried, but it actually uses hot air almost like a conventional oven. We're gonna make some nice french fries and give them a taste to see what they come out with. So let's get right to it.
Okay, so basically what we're gonna use for this is just 3 red potatoes, a little bit of oil. We're gonna use about a teaspoon of oil just to coat the fries a little bit, because if you do them without the oil, they seem to get a little bit dried out. And I'm using Laurie's seasoned salt for my seasoning. You can use Cajun seasoning or anything else that you like. I'm just gonna keep it really simple for this recipe. Okay, so first thing we're gonna do is I'm just gonna peel these potatoes. And I'm just gonna put them in cold water. So I basically put them in cold water while I peel the rest of them, just so they won't get that browning effect. You could also add a little bit of sea salt to the water to prevent that from happening, because if you just leave them out in the air, they begin to oxidize and turn like funny colors, like an apple when you leave it outside. Okay, so now basically what I'm gonna do, so I'm gonna cut these into slices, about 1/4 inch. And then this part, fold it over like that. Same thing, about 1/4 inch pieces. All right, then when we're done slicing them, we're gonna come across and cut them into french fries like this. They're probably a little bit less than 1/4 inch. It's about the size that I like them. You wanna try to get them all around the same size, so they all cook around the same time. Okay, so basically I'm just gonna pat these dry to get some of that moisture out of them. And you guys wanna make sure that you do the same when you make these, if you're using an air fryer or even a deep fryer, it's good to get the moisture out. Okay, so now what we're gonna do is we're gonna add about 1 teaspoon of oil and mix it in with our seasoning. And also is gonna get the seasoning to stick better to the fries. It's only gonna add about 7 grams of fat, which is still nothing really. It's 63 calories for this entire recipe. Okay, so I'm actually gonna do 1/2 tablespoon, which is equal to 7 grams of fat, or 63 calories, which is plenty for this recipe. So think about it, you guys can eat all of these fries now and you're only getting 7 grams of fat, as opposed to if you ate regular fries that are deep fried, you're getting like 40 or 50 grams of fat and you're getting like 500 calories in just fat calories. So we're just gonna massage that oil in, make sure they coat all of the fries. Bit of seasoned salt, spread it out. All right, and we're pretty much ready to go in the air fryer. The fries are nicely coated, both seasoning and the oil. So let's get right over to our Big Boss air fryer and get this thing started. And we're just kind of gonna do one layer. So it says to do french fries 20 minutes at 450 degrees. So we're gonna go to 450. And then we're gonna go to 20 minutes on the timer. Turn this device on, you just push down the handle, and that's the turn on the power switch. And what I love about this machine that the other ones didn't have is that the entire machine is encased in glass. So I could actually see all my food cooking. It's very cool. I really, really like it. I enjoy watching the food cook. I think that that's like one of the coolest features. Also, the fact that this one's a 16 quart capacity is much bigger than all the other ones that I was looking at. And the price on this is only like $75, which is really great, very affordable compared to all the other ones. If you guys like it, I'm gonna put a link below where you guys can order one and try it out for yourselves. Okay, so it's been about 10 minutes and I'm just gonna turn these around. They're starting to look really golden and it smells really, really good, like French fries in here. Okay guys, so one thing to take note is that I didn't do is I should have sprayed the basket down. Some of them stuck a little bit, not too bad, but it could have been worse. So I recommend using some spray oil to maybe spray the basket so you don't have this problem. So everything's pretty good. I'm actually gonna add a little bit more spray on the top just to get some of that golden color on them. Maybe a little bit more seasoned salt. And I haven't really done these, so this is pretty experimental. Just kind of learning how to use this machine the best. So we're gonna give these another 10 minutes and then come back and check them out. All right, so I've given these about 25 minutes. They look to be just about done. I'm gonna go ahead and take them out. They look really, really nice. They're not as crunchy as deep fried potatoes, I would say, but very, very close. They still have a good amount of crunchiness to them on the outside, the nice little crust, and they come out really golden. I really, really like them. Definitely worth the investment because you're not getting nowhere near as much fat in your diet with this and all the cholesterol. If you're trying to cut that back and still enjoy French fries and potatoes, you can cook steak, all kinds of stuff on this thing. So there you have it guys, this is my first try at French fries on the Big Boss air fryer. I'll be bringing you guys a whole entire section of the channel on air fried recipe, so expect a lot of those to be coming up in the upcoming weeks. If you like the video, please give us a thumbs up. If you want to ask any questions on air fryers or have any information, I would love to hear it. Subscribe if you haven't already so you can keep getting updated with new videos. And I'll see you guys on the next one. Okay, so I'm going to give these a try, let you know what I think. See if they stack up next to real French fries when fried in grease. Wow, they're not greasy, that's for sure. They taste really good, nice potato flavor. The seasoned salt makes it really nice. On this, it has more flavor than just regular salt. So I really like it. Worth doing this over regular French fries, because you can eat them all the time and be a lot less guilty about it. All you're getting is some carbs and a little bit of fat, which is very minimal for the entire recipe. It was 7 grams of fat. This is only like my second or third recipe that I've done with it. So I'm really, really new and I'm just learning. I'm sure I can probably make these even crunchier if I wanted to and make them even better as time passes. But these are amazing. I could eat these every day and be happy.